नी हाँ, वेलकम टू चैनल पूजा लव्स ड्रामा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हिडन लव स्पिन ऑफ। लाइक इफ यू लव टू वॉच हिडन लव इज योर फेवरेट ड्रामा, देन यू आर गोना लव दिस वीडियो एज वेल। सो एवरीवन वाज वेटिंग फॉर हिडन लव सीजन टू, हिडन लव सीजन टू, एंड देयर वर सो मच टॉक्स अबाउट हिडन लव सीजन टू, बट वी आर गोइंग टू हैव हिडन लव स्पिन ऑफ दैट इज द फर्स्ट फ्रॉस्ट, एंड दैट इज रियली गोना बी अमेजिंग। Yeah, we have like we are going to see all things about Sangyeon, like we saw in Gogo Squid 1 and Gogo Squid 2. Like for Hui Tian, we have Gogo Squid 2 like a separate drama for his storyline, his love story only. So as it is, we are going to have Sangyeon's love story in the first, and that is really going to be amazing. But in this drama, we don't have Vikrama, we have another personality, but yeah, their love story is really going to be amazing, and we are going to see about their love story in their like adult time and also their high school time, like so many things we are going to see. And it will tell you the love story of Sangyeon and Wenifan. Wenifan is a reporter and Sangyeon, you can say, is a manager, department manager, and the owner of that bar. They are going to meet, like they will meet in a bar accidentally, but they pretend they don't know each other at all, they are strangers. But once in high school they were desk mates, and our Sangyeon is the first love of Wenifan. So we are gonna see their love story in high school as well. This is really gonna be amazing. And also after some time they will become housemates, like accidentally they will become housemates, and now the thing is that they will fall in love with each other again. So overall we are going to see the love story of Sangyeon and Wenifan. Yeah, we will get to see this drama maybe next year, because this drama started filming recently. So maybe we will see in the end of the year or in the next year. So we will wait this drama. This is really going to be amazing, and I'm really happy for this news. Like, this is really amazing. And if you love to watch Chinese dramas, then subscribe my channel right now, because I always talks about Korean drama, Chinese drama, Thai dramas, and underrated dramas, like every type of drama you can check on my YouTube channel. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on subscribe button, and if you love to watch my videos, don't forget to click on like button also. Thank you so much for watching my video till now. We will meet in the next video. Bye bye.